So, Kyesha, I know it's only fitting that one of the most anticipated DPR projects is going to be completed this year, and that is the former Wills Fund Park.
Yes.
What is that project for people who have been living under a rock and don't know? And when is it expected to be finished?
The former Wills Fund Park, it operated for nearly 40 years and was a staple in Durham. Mm-hmm. And in 2019, they decided to sell. And so we now own that space and we are bringing back the skating rink. This was a request of the City of Durham residents. Mm-hmm. And we are super excited to bring back the skating rink. It will open in the fall. It is set to open in the fall.
Uh-huh.
And there will be concessions and programming and events at that space. And it is also going to be the site of our Splash and Play project.